People are fucking crazy out here. To hear the music with me. Super duper fly. is it? Got it. The first.
The second of it. Start.
Thank you. They're different than I thought. We don't have to do it like that. They go right in the air fryer.
to waiting for water for coffee. This coconut coffee is really fucking good. I like it. Let's try this. Naan. Some sauce. Well, flames. This and this, insane combo. Thank you. Coffee is so good. It's got coconut and sugar and it's really lovely. I do, I love when something comes with cane sugar. It's pure, you know. I like anything really. was good. Yeah. Okay. Is so fucking good. Let me show you, it just came in a whatever this shit is. Oh, what's that happening? Cane sugar, coconut, Colombian coffee, and some starch, like poop or something. That's very, that's like, that's perfect. You know, when you go over to somebody else's house and you're like, looking for drinks and such. I just found this in the abyss of a cabinet somewhere in the East Wing, really. And when I found this coffee, I said to myself, is this the coffee? My eyes. My nose. And then hug a taste of the coffee. And the most dreamy coffee that ever was. K. Can they imagine such a thing? It's buttery. I'm a hound for drinks, for nice drinks, and this one is superb. I would make a great commercial for them. Sis, it's giving me a lot of butter vibes. I think that's what I'm... It tastes like cream of rice with butter and milk and coconut, like essence of coconut. Huh. Slapping my nostalgic booty right now. That's what it is. That's true. Perfect essence of the nostalgic quarters in kinetics. My studies. The kinetic for nostalgia is kind of like this. In the bottom of the nostalgic chamber right here, this is where torture is. And torture and pleasure, they, you know, take a ride in the turbine wave, and then they power a reverse inertia, which pulls light into these fixtures. And and this is nostalgia. So this is fear, all sensation, really. And these are the sensations I've been able to calibrate to natural body calisthenics, which is, you know, when you're scared, you don't have the... When you're scared, there's no fear. The fear is in a posture outside of your body, and it feels good. It's like, wow. Yes. So this is the, I just turn the kinetics. So that's in essence what I do. Turn the kinetics with light, and then, yes. These are crazy, the nostalgic bonds. It's kind of like this, you know, it's so when you're having anxiety or something, it's not an actual, it's not like, oh, I'm feeling it here and here and here. This is sensation coming from this kinetic bond, which is a magnetic plate that goes across your face like this. And so you'll feel a sensation right here from the kinetics touching each other. And yeah. Crazy. This is belief right here. The face like this. There's another heart chamber over here. Yeah. Heart chamber. This is for soulmate. They touch. Very romantic. That's where my studies, that's my favorite part of my studies, is the science, of course, and then the poetry and soulmate, and then the poetry from science to soulmate is insane. Darkness and beauty. Understanding your soulmate's essence through psychic essence. It's very romantic, is all I could say, really. Understanding how they move. The heart chambers right here are magnetically held together by a nebula quarter. Infinity with an atomic explosion device, like atomic bomb, inside of the nucleus. Yes. Nebulic bow tie. Very cool. Turbines. Very cool. Okay, I'm gonna make another.